Fuck me, that is so spicy.
Is it true that you blew a Star Wars audition because you couldn't contain your laughter reading lines opposite someone pretending to be a droid?
Yeah, that's very true. I don't think that's the reason why I didn't get the role. I think John Boyega was just better for the role than me.